message for today is about faith
in God.
Our beliefs are brought to life
through love and compassion
for our neighbor,
peace
and kindness.
It is our commitment
to the Ten Commandments,
the importance of marriage and the family,
that we demonstrate our love for God
through sacrifice
and prayer. And we heed the call
for charity
and social justice.
Very inspiring.
Thank you very much, Emma.
Thank you so much.